How do you think digital signages have evolved?
Well, if you see the evolution of digital signages, you have to go a few decades back when there was only one way of advertising, posters, billboards, and that's was the only way where marketeers could talk about their features and new products. But what has happened over the last decade is the LED evolution has actually reached to a peak. So much so that the cost economics as well as the size is a perfect fit for any marketeer to put interactive, two-way interactive digital signage, if I may say. This talks about the right content to be delivered at the right time. So digital signages now have become an effective two-way communication tool rather than just one way of presenting your features and products and selling them.